information forth to him, because I know that his current situation will not allow me to really come across in a manner of just trying to see how he may feel about me, because he is a heterosexual man as well. Friendship that was growing, and it's just hard for me to look past my heart. I've tried before, and I was not successful in not feeling those feelings of sadness when I felt that it was not going my way. So it's time for me to build a better bond. The fact that they are waiting. heterosexual nature, and I respect my friend way too much and think way highly of him to try to bark up that tree. So I'm going to continue to try to lead to a friendship, to keep leading on a friendship, and when my feelings get in the way, I'm going to have to find a way to approach it. Trust in the love that's there from the friendship and use that, because I know with love it will come a way for me to handle just a friendship with this friend of mine. So I have to learn to strengthen myself and to pick up the pieces of the sadness that I may feel and embrace everything that I'm about with happiness and a piece of strength that comes deep within everything that I have come to be. I have to do this. And please let me know if y'all have ever felt any type of feelings for a friend, and you feel that the only thing that's gonna come out of this situation is either rejection or a loss of friendship from the way the friend may view you after you let them know, just